So I don't know what made me think of this, but I was like, let me do some research. So I looked it up, and it takes the average American citizen 20 years to pay off student debt. 20 years. You know what you could be doing with that money that you're using to pay off them student loans for the 20 years to go towards you opening up your own business, or you buying a house, or you going on vacations, or you buying the things that you want, or buying the things that you need, or if you were in a pandemic and you needed extra money to survive, do you know what that money could be doing towards that instead of paying off student loans? You get the opportunity and you interested, come check out the Army. Come through to the Nacogdoches recruiting station and come see me. Alright? Alright. No matter what it is you choose to do, know your options and everybody be great.